Just because I can run Cyberpunk doesn't mean I can't enjoy a bit of Dungeon Crawl. Can my level 2 Frog Mates beat a Robin, 2 Hobgoblins and 8 Goblins? I think not. It's too many. I only have 6 magic points. It's good for 6 spells. Better escape. A Robin throws goblins and hobgoblins at you as weapon. It's a nice veteran. I bet one of those girls is teleported. Run away until I come up another enemy that blocks my way. I called to kill one goblin, but it's good to keep him on the way of others. It's not dead end. Generally speaking, you should escape to places where you know. Not to the unknown areas, for unknown areas have dangers, such as additional enemies. Where what I need is stairs and such. Not there, it's quite dangerous. Oh yeah, by the way, as I'm a frog character, I can do hop to escape if needed. But yeah, adder can poison me and murder me easily. I need to go into quest. Because the E is most likely, as the most common scroll is the identity. So B is most likely to be identity, but of course it's nothing scared. But go with E. Amnesia. Don't forget to work at freeze. Let's try B. Oh, it's the bear scroll. That is quite good. Even better than teleported, actually. Now run away. Incidentally, the frog character is slower than water character, so I don't exactly escape anything. There you go. We wanted the stairs for safety. Now we can go back down and murder the enemies one by one, except. Let's up him. We put all points to the intelligence, for that is the most important. For magician. Actually, it's the most important for any character that might ever cast any spells. Strength and dexterity are not super important. Now I can learn frozen ramparts, powerful spell. Could even learn also Kupus armor. Then never remember to use it anyway. That might be extra useful for frog character voice slow and will take hits anyway. We'll use the frozen ramparts. Very powerful. It freezes the walls and the enemies near the walls. Take good damage. Ring of protection from cold, that sounds appropriate for ice mates. Boots. External protection is nice. A rat. Quick work. Cobalt should be no danger. That's for a lot of enemies, but can kill them one by one. Not going to take any risks. The frog character is quite a frail mage. Red darts are quite good. Still warm. Warm skin, they do a lot of damage. Unknown god. Do you like the gambler? Sure hope it's not the rock. For the rock believers cannot cast spells because good bad word mages. Others are fine. Sif Mona. That's good for spellcasters in fact. Questa solito raise invocation a little bit so I can use his powerful skills. Oh yeah, frog characters can swim because swim around because useful. Point back to invocations. That's the good skill. The ramparts are super powerful. I am level 4 now and do the summon ice beast. I do like the summoning spells. Hellstorm is really useful too, because I have never used it as I played ice mates on the new version. The speciality is the attacking the monsters and affected. I take the ice beast first. Star Robin, this time I have powerful spells. Let's try our luck with summon ice beast, 45% failure rate. Good odds. No. Yes. It will fail it, we took damage. Let's try the frozen ramparts instead. Yeah, we can use hop. Name. With the ramparts is good combo it seems. Can move away without breaking the frozen rampart. If you move normal then ramparts go away. Move to 61. Because that's all to the summoning version. Oh, I know the frog character has quite a good aptitude with summons, which is nice. Because the summoning is the most important at this point, so we can cast this, the summon ice beast. Let's go to static. Element. Because I can try out for identity. Remove course and it's stated. Let's go with it. Go. Nice look clear level. Let's try our luck again with summon ice beast. If it fails, we can just go back up. Potential lethal. It's nonsense. Now nameless horror is lethal. However, it's a little bit far away, so we can just go back up. Those different stairs. Plus one, now it's on 36, it's better. I know a spell book. Cantrips. Corona. It's not good. quest summon small mammals is useful for frog for escaping. You can put a little mammal between you and monster. I think that's worth one spell level, I guess. You can also use cast it for slight helper on early levels. You can use hop and cast little mammal. Incidentally, you probably should not rush towards enemies since they let them come near you. So, this allows Dangerous to reveal more of the mappas. It wakes up so many Dangers and you get surrounded by enemies. Kendaur will shoot arrows at me. But again, good time to try the Ice Beast spell. Maybe this time we get the... No, we got the stupid Nameless Horror. We'll adopt that one shot us. But it's new and nice attitude. Now it tells exactly how good sense he monster has to evade you. In this case, 11%. Up to 14 damage. He cannot one shot us, I guess. Go to Dangerous and faster than us. Because we have to spend our scroll of teleportation. And use hop. So hope we go far away. Because it's good to know, because I see the stairs. Plus two. Do want to cast I spell it Ice Beast at least once. Let's see. Summon Ice Beast. We did it. Maybe it can even kill Nameless Horror. Oh yeah, the Nameless Horror has that appearance. Durable summon it, so it's never going away either. Makes sense, so sieging it out with just laying around here doesn't work. Let's summon Ice Beast. I did it. We'll make quick work of our monsters. Now this Dunkel level is quite dangerous. I probably should go clear level 4 first, but also Kentaur. We'll cast summon Ice Beast to kill the monster. It's quite a lot of damage. I always underestimated the bow damage. Might die next turn unless I read the scroll of fear so he stops shooting me. Very done. Let's try other stairs. We can go down here. Let's pick up the button and clearly Dunkel level 4, so Pillis Dangerous. As tough, you fall into soft and drop 2 flowers. Now that is deadly trouble. Situations like this scroll of map copy. Have any these scrolls of there will command. Let's see if we have a safe spot here so we can escape. Because if we get rid of the hound zombie, they are resistant to cold attacks. Very resistant to cold. Hellstorm won't be useful. Light the smoking stuff. Hope it's for cold spells. Air. I don't have any air spells. It's worthless. Howling monkey. little bit more for some eggs. This one day, a white copper amulet. Can I wear it? Don't have identify, but I do have one remover course, huh? To mean put on S. The amulet of cynicism. Reflect. Rest fire plus one. In three, self five. Reflect and rest fire makes that excellent ring, I think. Generally speaking, you can ignore the int plus three. And see five. So for example, if I get reflect, rest fire plus two. Would be better. Fail. Sky Beast. Here, frozen ramparts and hope started clear cups. Useful. Percent light to sizes. Senses. Maybe I can also cause still no hailstorm because I have to put points on the spell casting.